What's up, YouTube? Been asked this question a couple times about how I turn the plate from horizontal to vertical. This is using the stock Harley-Davidson mount that comes off the light, has a light on it for the license plate. So I'm gonna show you guys how to change it around. This is what it looks like from the back. From the front. And now I'll go to the soft tail and show you guys how to do it. Okay, here's how the plate came on the soft tail. Always comes with two plastic connectors. I don't know, you could probably get four, but the dealers we bought from have always only put in two. And on the back, there's always only been one bolt. So, start by removing the plastic connectors. Just twist them on the back. Should be able to do it with hands. If not, I have a couple of wrenches, but I'm gonna try and do this one-handed. So remove the plate. Next, take a 7/16 open end. Mine's ratcheting, you don't really need ratcheting. Loosen this, you should only need one wrench because it's got the shoulder screw. Take it off and move it like this. Best way is to put this bolt, top bolt down to the bottom hole, like that. Put the nut back on the back. Leave it loose for now. See, it's kind of loose. Put your plate back on. The bottom's kind of got a little hook on it, so you can kind of put it into the hook. Push the hook up like that. Push the plate down into it. You can see there. Tighten the bottom one. Kind of line it all up so it looks nice. See how the top's lined up? Bottom's lined up. Tighten the plastics as hard as you can. Then come back and tighten that. It should. You don't gotta go crazy on it, it's just plastic, but now it's sturdy. And there you go. Looks a lot better than it did. Takes up less space, less hitting your leg on it and your knee on it. So, hope you found it helpful. Thank you.